She got a gift.
There's nothing you could have done to avoid a crash, Master. I've never seen such a dense debris field around a planet. I don't think even Plo Koon could have gotten a T-6 through it safely.
Yes, Anakin. That must be one of the two reasons no one ever comes to this world.
Two? What's the other one?
See for yourself.
Oh. What happened here, Master Obi-Wan?
War. The people on this planet destroyed themselves many generations ago.
Why did the Republic allow it?
This world was not part of the Republic. There was nothing here the Senate needed.
And the Jedi? They couldn't do anything to stop this.
The Jedi Order is under the jurisdiction of the Senate. The same was true when the planet was destroyed. And even if we weren't, there are only 10,000 of us to keep the light of peace alive in the entire galaxy. The Jedi can guide. We can teach. We can help people to help themselves, but we are not an army. If a people are truly determined to write themselves out of existence, there is little we can do.
So this entire world, all these people, gone, because that's just the system?
I don't like it either, but yes, the system is not perfect.
Then the system should change.
Perhaps someday it will, Anakin.
What now, Master? The Republic diplomatic fleet we were supposed to meet doesn't have this world's coordinates. We can't call them for help either. Our comms are blown in the crash.
Why do we need help? We're here to provide aid, not request it. The distress signal we picked up specifically requested Jedi intercession. The only ally a Jedi requires is the Force. I see no reason we should not continue as originally planned. And in any case, I am very curious to meet the person who sent out that call. The message was curious. The broadcast loop began fairly recently, but it used archaic phrasing, as if sent by a Jedi from centuries ago.
I don't think that's the biggest question, Master. Isn't this world supposed to be dead?
Apparently not.
We need to get down there. If anyone survived that crash, we may be able to help.
Of course, Anakin, but not without this.
Master. I meant what I said.
About leaving the Order. If that is what you truly wish to do, then I would like you to be alive to do it, Anakin. Take your lightsaber, Padawan.
I see the boy has taken an interest in the lightsaber, Master Windu.
As always, Chancellor Palpatine, you are a master of understatement. What is he doing? Is that...
Anakin's been asking me about my fight with the Sith on Naboo. Very detailed questions, but I assumed it was just a natural curiosity. I had no idea he would...
Come now, my Jedi friends. A boy of his age altering a training droid in this way, simply to impress his teachers. I would say that is more than unexpected. I would call it... Impressive.
He may be good with a lightsaber, but that doesn't mean he'll make a good Jedi.
No. After all, he's just a slave to his emotions. It's obvious.
Exactly. Just a slave. What are you...
Tell me. What emotion are you feeling right now?
Anakin! Enough!
Master, I didn't mean to frighten you. You're right. I do need better control of my emotions. Please, accept my apology.
You... Of course. Forget about it.
It seems young Skywalker's training is far from complete.
His education is complicated. He came to us later than we would ordinarily have liked. Obi-Wan took an extremely difficult task when he accepted Anakin as his Padawan.
Send him to me. I may be able to help. It may not look like it, but I was once his age, and I feel a special connection to the boy after his assistance with the Naboo blockade some years ago.
Thank you, Chancellor, but I'm sure Obi-Wan has it well in hand.
Why, young Skywalker is a Jedi, is he not? The Jedi are under the Senate's jurisdiction, and as I am the Chancellor of the Senate.
Of course, Chancellor.
Good, Anakin.
Yes, Master. I think... Wait. Do you hear that? Up above the clouds. It sounds like...
A battle, yes. Be cautious, Anakin. I'm right behind you.
Master, what is this? Why are they fighting?
I don't know. Not yet.
So what are we supposed to do?
What we can. There! That airship! It's crashing! Help me, Anakin!
How is this happening?
It doesn't matter! Jump!
Are you alright?
I think so.
No!
My name is Anakin Skywalker. That's my master, Obi-Wan Kenobi.
I'm Kolara. That's Mother Pran.
Step away from him, Kolara. Now! Are you open or closed? Answer or die!
What are you talking about? We're Jedi. We're here because we got a call for help. Someone on this planet was requesting Jedi aid.
Hmm? What in the green hells is a Jedi? I won't say it again. Are you open or closed? Speak now or die.
Neither. We told you we're Jedi.
And I told you I don't know what that is.
Mother Pran, maybe we should wait.
No, Kolara, we shouldn't.
This turned ugly fast.
Be calm, Anakin. There is no need for weapons here.
There is no need for... Kolara, get to cover! Closed, those devils! They still had an air gun left!
What should we do? We can't fight that thing!
Maybe they didn't see us. Maybe they'll just kill the other two, the Jedi, and leave.
You think we'll get that lucky?
Unlikely.
You fools! You'll lead them right to us!
We just arrived on this planet. I find it hard to believe we're their targets.
You don't understand. They're closed. They kill everything.
They won't just leave? Is there any chance at all?
Not until they've seen our corpses. Huh?
He moved so fast! Where did he go?
Up.
Does he want to die so badly? They'll slaughter him!
I doubt it. That is my master, Obi-Wan Kenobi. There is no one better.
Ha! Look at him! You'll never make it, you closed fool.
Yes, he will.
Pull me up!
I'm trying.
You idiot! Why did you bring him up? That's Grecker, one of the worst of the closed. And that's saying something. All you had to do was let him fall.
I don't do that.
I do. Out of the way, boy.
Drop the bangers, Pran, or you and your little open witch are dead.
Never, Grecker. Never!
Master.
Go ahead, Anakin.
Kill you!
What are you doing? Stop!
Mother Pran!
That is enough. Grecker, is it? My name is Obi-Wan Kenobi, and the young man who so ably disabled your firearms is my apprentice, Anakin Skywalker. Now, both of you, tell me. I find myself extremely curious. Why are you so focused on murdering each other?
Why? Why? Have you been down there? They destroyed our entire world. They brought up the mists, poisoned our planet with the Celadon Sea.
He lies. The Clones started the war generations back. We all know it no matter what they say. The Open are the only ones preventing this planet from falling into complete chaos.
Come, Anakin.
But we can't just leave. They'll kill each other.
I hope they do not. We have taken their weapons. Perhaps that will give them an opportunity to consider their actions. We cannot stay with them forever, and we have other places to be. We must put our energy towards problems we can solve.
Oi, Sky Gift, you know you just killed us all, right?
What do you mean? You seem to be very much alive.
You gave us two choices. Freeze on this mountaintop, or try to cross the Celadon Sea to safety without weapons. We're dead either way.
He's right. What are we supposed to do?
Kolara, what are you doing? Agreeing with a closed? You know better. Although, this one time, perhaps he speaks the truth.
Very well. We will see you to safety. Is it possible for those airships to be repaired? I suspect it would make our journey much easier than traveling over land.
Safer, too. You don't travel on the surface here unless you have absolutely no choice. But no, it's not possible.
Good work. We've got an intact gondola and an intact airbag. I bet we could use all the parts together and get it flying. I'm good with things like that.
An open airbag and a closed gondola. Open and closed do not mix, boy. Not ever. What you're talking about would be an abomination.
But you'd be safe. And we can get where we're going that much faster.
Where are you going? You mentioned something about a distress call?
Yes. Someone on this planet sent out a call for Jedi help, using special frequencies only known to our order. We have to find them. Do what we can.
A call? Off planet? That shouldn't be possible. We lost the technology to do that in the early days of the war, many, many generations ago.
If you think it can be done, Anakin, and Grecker agrees, I'm willing to try.
Really? But you always say...
It's better than walking, Kolara. A lot better.
I don't like it, but I think I like dying a lot less. Let's do it. But speaking of dying, you Sky Gifts might want to pull out those fancy swords of yours. Looks like the corpse leeches just noticed us.
These beasts are nearly mindless, Anakin. I can feel it. They are merely following their nature. They should not die simply because they've crossed our path. Use the Force to send them on their way.
I'll try, Master. Okay. Friends. Just...
Focus, Anakin. Feel the Force flowing through them. Feel how it connects with your own life energy.
I'm... trying. Come on. Bah! Sorry, Master. I can't find a way to calm it. All I feel is this rage. It wants to get out. To crush. Gore. Kill.
It's alright, Anakin. Not all Force abilities come easily to everyone. This is why we study. Why we learn. Skill is the child of patience.
I will. I'll stay here as long as it takes.
I know you would, Anakin. You are incredibly dedicated. But you will master this skill another day. Right now, you have an appointment, and I think it would be inadvisable for you to arrive late.
An appointment? Who wants to see me?
Ah, young Skywalker. A true pleasure indeed. Thank you for finding the time to come see me. I know how demanding your Jedi training can be.
Of course, Chancellor Palpatine.
Anakin is making exceptional progress, Chancellor. He will make an excellent Jedi one day.
Oh, I have no doubt. No doubt whatsoever.
Was there something in particular you wanted us to do for you? Some mission?
Not exactly, Master Kenobi. I have an errand to run, of sorts. And I thought Anakin might accompany me.
Anakin is advanced for his age, Chancellor. But he still has much to learn. Perhaps I could join you instead. In a real sense. The Jedi are responsible for your safety and...
Nonsense! I am very capable of handling myself. And, in any case, there will be no danger. Don't worry. I'll have him back at the temple before you know it, safe and sound. I realize he needs to study. As you said, Master Kenobi, he still has much to learn.
Why are we here, Chancellor? I've always heard it isn't safe this far down.
Ah, you have heard. But have you ever been this far down?
No. I would if I could. I like to explore. To see new places. But Padawans aren't allowed out of the temple unsupervised very often.
Of course. Well, I visit the lower levels all the time. I feel that it is my duty. As rare as it is for Padawans to come down here, I believe it is even more unusual for one of these people to make it to the surface. Do you know what the rarest resource on Coruscant is, my boy?
I'm not sure.
Sky. Down here, the sun is a myth. My predecessor, the hapless Valorum, was happy to pretend these depths did not exist. But I cannot. It is the darkness that most requires the light. When my duties permit, I come to places like this. I disguise myself, just as we have done today. And then, anonymously, I try to do some good.
You saw it, didn't you?
I did, Master. They changed their minds about helping us the moment we've told them why we're here.
Yes, despite the fact that I have rarely seen two people more devoted to hating each other than Grecker and Mother Pran. We must hope that this momentary peace, for whatever reason they have chosen it, breeds some degree of understanding.
They're just like us.
I don't see that at all, Anakin. You and I may have aggressive discussions from time to time, but we are master and student. It's natural.
No, Master. Us. The Jedi and the Sith.
We will remain watchful and trust in the Force. But for the first time since arriving on this planet, Anakin, I believe we are safe.
You said you caught a distress signal, hey? Where did it come from?
Don't concern yourself, Grecker. We're headed in the right direction. But if you need to drop us somewhere before we reach our destination, Anakin and I can make our way. You've already done us a great favor by bringing us this far.
No, we'll get you there. This planet's barely safe for us, much less off-worlders.
I appreciate it very much, Mother Pran. And I must admit, I'm pleased to see you two so unified in purpose. Not so long ago, you were at each other's throats.
Open and close can work together, if there's no other Damn it! Grecker, look!
Yeah.
Stay back there, Kolara! It's not safe!
Yes, Mother Pran.
What is that? Is that one of those sky gifts you all keep talking about?
No, Anakin.
You're a sky gift. We don't make much of anything on this planet. We can't, really. All of our technology either comes from what we find on the surface, or whatever we can salvage from ships that crash here. We call those sky gifts. Like you.
Got it!
What is that? If it's dangerous, should you have brought it aboard?
There's more than one kind of danger.
What was that? Why were they so worried about it?
I'll show you. Probably something like this.
But that's beautiful. Why can't you have it?
Because they say I can't.
Keep your hood up, Anakin. It would not do for either of us to be recognized in this place.
Of course, Chancellor. I mean, of course, sir.
Thank you for taking the time to accompany me today, Anakin. I know your Jedi training keeps you very busy. I must say, in some ways, I envy you, Padawans. Training in the temple as you do your entire life, decided forever at such a young age. It must simplify things. You have no troubling choices to make. Not like me. My entire life is difficult decisions.
Yes. It's the best thing that ever happened to me.
Just look at this place. Anything can be produced here. Absolutely anything. Lives are bought and sold in this club every single day. It's revolting. I am so sorry. I never should have mentioned. That is to say, I know where you come from, Anakin. And I hope I did not raise old wounds by mentioning slavery.
It's fine, Chancellor. I don't even think about it that much anymore.
Now, you and I both know that isn't true.
I don't understand. If this place is so awful, why doesn't the Senate do something about it?
The bureaucrats. Please, my young friend. This place is full of senators. Colandrus, senator of the Santilla system. Powerful, reprehensible. Treats the Senate like his personal bank. He makes withdrawals from every planet within his influence, trading favors for credits. I know that it happens. Many do. But he is so careful. Only small amounts in each transaction. Difficult to prove. But worst of all, it works. He is one of the most influential members of the Senate, and that influence is for sale. I wish the chance cubes would turn against him. Colandrus is an addict, a slave to his impulses. He would keep rolling in an effort to make up for his losses. And if his losses were large enough, his greed would end. He would seek even larger bribes. It would be betrayal. My agents would finally be able to prove his corruption. We could remove him, return justice to the Senate. But alas, I fear that is just a fantasy.
Come on now, show me something!
Oh, I'm sorry, Senator. This just wasn't your role.
Yeah, no! What exactly do you think is so funny?
The Senator just asked you a question.
No, Anakin, not here. My son told me a joke. I laughed. Nothing more. Now, if you will release me, we are done here. Actually, we were just about to leave.
See that you do.
May I ask you a question, Anakin?
Of course, Chancellor. Anything.
Your Jedi abilities allow you to move objects through the Force, do they not?
Yes. Actually, I'm very good at it. Better than any of the other Padawans my age. And most of the older ones, too.
Could these abilities be used to move, perhaps, a chance cube?
boy here, son?
No, he's my Padawan. Something between a student and an apprentice.
He's a student? Sure handled us easily enough down on that mountain. Not to mention the corpse leeches. Tough kid.
You have no idea.
What are you doing?
Just making an adjustment. My lightsaber felt a little off the last time I used it. I'm probably the only one who'd ever notice.
Or maybe you just like fixing things.
Maybe.
Is that what you two do? Go to different places and fix things?
Sort of. The Jedi are powerful, but there aren't that many of them, and the galaxy is a big place. Sometimes they can't help everywhere they should.
Can't? Or won't?
How do you get to be his teacher?
My own master asked me to train him. He was dying. I could not refuse. Anakin is important, both with respect to his own abilities, and in his ability to affect the balance of good and evil in the universe. He requires guidance. I swore to provide it.
You don't sound all that happy about it.
There. That should do it.
You know, Anakin, if you like fixing stuff, this planet is full of broken things.
Yeah? Like what?
Mother Pran, can you come here? I want to show you something.
I have no issues with Anakin. He is asking questions, as he should be at his age. I'm just uncertain that I have the answers he needs. If there's a problem, it is with me. The failure is mine.
He doesn't think so. Kid idolizes you. You can see it.
What is it, Kolara?
Anakin knows how to fix things. Machines. Old time machines. I thought, maybe.
Ah, does he now?
Anakin may respect me, but he is less sure about the order to which we belong.
Jedi.
Yes, we have great power, but we spend a great deal of time teaching our people how to use that power wisely. It requires patience. Anakin finds patience difficult, almost impossible. He hates to wait. For anything, he has decided he will be better off walking his own path.
Do you know what this is?
Looks like pretty old tech. But it's like a central processor for a droid or mech. Like its brain. Broken, though.
I know. Can you fix it?
Maybe. I'll try.
You gonna let him go? What would he do?
People generally do not leave the Order. I am attempting to convince Anakin to change his mind. If I fail him, things will become complicated.
Almost. Got it.
Anakin, this could change everything.
What do you mean?
I have more. If you can fix these two, you'd be... well, you'd be our savior. You could put this entire planet back on the right path. Will you do it?
Of course. It's no problem at all. I'm happy to help.
Kolara, thank you. He's the key. You are brilliant to recognize it.
I know. But this next part... do I have to? He seems so nice. He just wants to help us.
There is no choice. You know what's at stake here. Watch for our moment. If an opportunity arises, you'll need to move quickly.
I... all right, Mother Pran.
What?
Oh no, this is bad.
What is it? What's happening?
We're under attack. They'll be up here any second.
Who will be up here?
Fishers.
This is it. This is the moment. Go, Kolara.
Anakin, don't let them hurt me.
I won't. I promise. Don't be afraid.
We have to get away. If they hold us here, more will keep coming until they swarm us.
Understood. Anakin, we need to free the ship. Cut the lines.
I'll do it, Master. Just stay away from the windows, Kolara. Obi-Wan and I will... what? My lightsaber. What? What are you doing?
I'm sorry, Anakin.
No!
I'm sorry too, child, for what that's worth.
Anakin, where are you?
Quickly, Kolara, we have to go!
No!
Now!
Mother Pran, no! You don't have to...
Yes, I do. I know, Kolara, but better that than they try to follow us. The moment we took Anakin, no other choice remained.
Hold on.
Hold on? To what?
Figure of speech. Away now, little ones. Do not force my hand.
Just kill them, Obi-Wan. They can't understand you. They're beasts.
I think they understood me very well, Grecker.
Mother Pran and Kolara took your boy and flew away with him. Traitorous open animals. You can't trust them. Not for a moment.
Where did they take him?
Well, I don't know.
Where did they take Anakin, Grecker?
I told you. I don't know for sure. Maybe back to one of their fortresses. They burrow into mountainsides above the Celadon Sea. They've got nests all over the place. You'll never find him. I'm sorry.
I don't need to find him. Anakin knows where I'm headed. He has the coordinates of the distress signal. He'll find me.
What are you talking about? He's just a child.
No, not really. I'm leaving. You may come with me or stay here.
I'll come. But before we go, wait, one thing.
What?
We're on foot now. Walk in the Celadon Sea. We'll need these, lest we want to end up like those fishers. The damned open poison the air during the war. No good for thinking people down here anymore.
Mother Pran claimed you close-started the war.
You can't trust a thing they say. They lie, Obi-Wan.
Let me ask you a question, Grecker. Does it matter?
Mother Pran? Kolara? Who is this? A prisoner?
Is he open or closed?
Neither. He's Skygift. A gift indeed. Here, I'll show you. Let me tell you about our new young friend. His name is Anakin Skywalker. He is very good with machines.
What? The droid? He fixed it. This changes everything. We can finally destroy the closed. We can actually win the war.
I know, it's wonderful. And it's all thanks to Anakin. He saved us all.
That was amazing, Chancellor Palpatine. That corrupt senator. Now you'll be able to take him down.
I will try. But Colandrus is only one viper among many. An open attempt to remove him from office could be dangerous for me. Truthfully, I should never have involved you in a Senate matter. It was entirely inappropriate. But I...
But you have the Jedi. You can order them to do it for you.
Anakin, the Jedi are not mine. They are under senatorial authority. Asking them to arrest a senator... Well, it would be a serious matter. If they were required to obey my commands in such a way, it would make me no more than a dictator. That is not my wish.
Then if you can't, and the Jedi can't, who can?
That, my boy, is the question that keeps me awake at nights. Just, please, do an old man a favor, and don't mention any of this to your Jedi masters. I am not sure they would approve.
No. I guess they probably wouldn't.
Anakin, it's not my place, but can I ask you if you are happy in the temple?
Of course. Training to become a Jedi is all I've ever wanted.
I see. I feel that I owe you, Anakin. You performed a tremendous service to me when my home planet was under attack. I want you to know that there is always a place for you with me. Once your training is complete, of course. I could make extraordinary use of a young man like yourself.
You wish to step away from your training? Anakin, you must understand that this is an extremely serious decision. You cannot make it lightly. And at your young age, it is even more significant. The consequences.
I understand, Master. I know about significant decisions. Do you know how I joined the Order? I've never forgotten. My mother asked Qui-Gon if he would take me away. If I would become a Jedi. He said yes, and that was all. My entire life decided right then. I was 9 years old. Qui-Gon said Jedi training was difficult, that it would be a hard life. I saw a magic man with a sword made out of light in a starship. I was a slave on a world made of dust. What was I supposed to say? No? I know my training is incomplete. I have more to learn, and I know I can learn some of it from you and the other Jedi, but not all of it. I can feel the galaxy calling to me, Master. I need to answer. I don't want to wait. This doesn't have to be forever. I can always come back.
Anakin. Very well.
This is where that distress signal came from. Just another ruin?
I see that. But somehow, a call for Jedi aid originated here.
You know who sent it, don't you?
What? No, of course not. Everything down here is dead. Nothing can survive. Not since the Open killed the world. You think we'd all live on those freezing mountaintops if we had a choice?
And the kites. All the sudden willingness of you and Mother Pran to work together the moment you heard that I was looking for a signal sent from the wastes. I'm not a fool, Grecker. You know, you keep insisting that this world is dead. I'm not sure I fully agree with you.
Oh no.
Stay back. I'll handle it.
By the stars, Jedi.
What did you just do?
I was just calling for help.
Help? I told you. I have this.
In here, now.
Thank you. I thought I was dead.
Shut up and get in here, or you will be, and me besides. Now, just to get that Jedi over here.
No! Close that door! Right now, or I'll...
No, you won't. Serves me right for trying to do a good turn, I suppose.
What did you do?
Isn't it obvious? I just saved your life. He was trying to get me to close the door, leave you out there for the beast. Come along, Jedi. I have been waiting for you.
What is all of this?
Hope. What is your name, Jedi?
Obi-Wan Kenobi.
My name is Sera. This place is my life's work. Remnants of the world that was, salvaged from the dead lands outside. Seeds for a new future.
You send up the kites.
Yes, small things. It is my hope that from time to time, they will find their way into the hands of people receptive to what they represent. It is too late for the old generation. Their souls are as poisoned as this world. But the young, there is always hope in the young.
You sent the signal? You called for the Jedi?
I did.
Why? You seem capable of handling yourself well enough.
Yes, but I am old. I will be dead soon.
I need someone to finish my work. I scavenge this world, searching for anything beautiful, anything that still works. From time to time, I've found records of great warriors, people of immense strength, with swords of light similar to yours. The people of this world will never come together willingly. They are too focused on the rivalry that split this planet in half. They must be made to. I do not have the strength, but from what I saw, the Jedi do.
It may be easier than you believe, Sera. I traveled here with members of both races. They worked together and...
Ha! If that is true, it is only because you presented them with an opportunity to find me. Both Closed and Open have been searching for me for as long as they have known of my existence. They want me dead, Jedi. The Closed and Open wish to forget the old time, Obi-Wan. No, they wish to erase it.
Anakin, this is very important. We need to know the location of the distress signal. Grecker was plotting against Obi-Wan all along. He wants your master to lead him to the source of the signal. And then he'll kill him.
The things I've gathered, the bits of art I send up on the kites, they just remind the leaders of everything they've lost, how badly they've failed.
Now that you've helped us activate the mechs, we can go save him. We can save everyone. We just need to know where to go.
They want to destroy everything here, more than they want to destroy each other. That's the only reason they worked together.
I know you're lying, Mother Pran, but so is Grecker. The distress signal was located another half day's travel past where the Fishers attacked, on that same heading. Now, let's go save my master.
It's too late for them, Obi-Wan.
No, Anakin. You're too valuable to risk. You'll understand someday.
Closed. Open. They only understand one thing.
Kolara, you and the other youths. Stay here, watch over Anakin. We'll be back soon. War.
Do you think we should do something? I mean, the adults left to find the source of that distress signal. But we know there's only one thing out there alive to send a signal off-world. It's the scavenger. It has to be. And Mother Pran and the others took every war machine we have. They're going to kill him.
We don't know that the scavenger's a man. But I think you're right. And I think we should do something.
Like what, Kolara? The adults took all the air guns along with the walkers. We can't even get out of this mountain. Are we supposed to walk under the Celadon Sea? Come on.
Hey.
Anakin, I'm sorry about this. I'm sorry we kidnapped you. I didn't have a choice. Mother Pran is our leader. I couldn't say no to her. Are you hurt? I didn't want to hurt you.
I'm fine, Kolara. Who is the scavenger?
We don't know. Someone out in the wastes, under the Celadon Sea. You remember the kite we saw in the air gun? That was one of the many gifts from the scavenger. Little pieces of the world before. The scavenger sends us beautiful things. It's like, back before the war, people had time to care about something beyond just the fighting. They could make things. Things that aren't really for anything. They're just beautiful.
It's called art, Kolara. That's the word you're looking for. Now I understand why the adults are so afraid of the scavenger. He's a distraction. All the adults, closed, open, it doesn't matter. None of them want you thinking about anything other than winning the war. The scavenger shows you that things used to be different. And maybe they could be again. No wonder they want him dead.
Who is this, Kolara?
Skygift. His name is Anakin. He and his master came here because of the distress call, and...
Skygift? He's not even from this world! And yet he thinks he knows our business?
Let me ask a question. One question. How many of you have art from the scavenger? I know Kolara has some. What about the rest of you? You all have something. I thought so. Listen, you don't want Mother Pran to kill the scavenger. And I want to get back to my master. We can help each other. I can make things. There's plenty here I can use.
He's telling the truth. He fixed the mechs.
I can do it. I can fix everything. But I can't do it alone.
This is the machine I used to call you to this planet, Obi-Wan. I got it working just long enough to send out a signal, but it broke again right after. Maybe you can fix it.
No, Sera. My skills lie elsewhere. Although I am traveling with a young man who could repair the machine, I'm sure. Your message was very specific. It used phrasing unique to my order. How did you learn to speak as the Jedi do?
Ah, yes. Let me show you. I have to tell you, I was almost ready to give up. I'm old. I'll be dead soon. I was afraid that all my work would disappear with me, and this world would just keep winding down. And then I found this. As I told you, a record of the warriors with swords of light. The image used to move. It was a whole story in color, with instructions on how to call the Jedi if you needed them. But now it's broken, like everything else. Just this one picture, black and white. But you get the idea. It showed me what you can do. You Jedi, you are powerful. No one can stand against you. If you bring your people, you can end this war. Open, closed, you can kill them all, and then I can start over with the young.
Sera, let me ask you a question. When your Jedi screen still worked, tell me, the lightsaber this warrior held, what color was it?
Why, red, I believe. Doesn't matter.
What in the...
Something just hit the main doors. Something big. Follow me, Jedi. We need to get to the roof. Oh, no. It's the closed.
Let us in, scavenger. Surrender and we will spare your life.
They found me at last.
The man I was traveling with, Grecker, sent up a flare. It must have been a signal to his people.
I see. Well, all we really need to know is this. They're lying about sparing us if we surrender. Closed, open, they spare no one. Well, what are you waiting for? Get down there and kill them!
Sera, there is something else you need to know. Jedi, whenever possible, they spare everyone. I am not the one you're looking for. I am a Jedi. But know that I have placed her under my protection before you make any rash decisions.
Your protection, eh? I think I'll risk it. Where's Grecker? If he's dead...
Kill him!
Grecker!
Kill him! And burn this place to the ground!
You heard it. Attack!
No! I am not your enemy!
Don't lose him! He's quick, this one.
Don't you worry, Grecker. We'll get it.
Hello.
The open? But those machines? How did they...
Goodbye.
Where did they get those damn mechs?
Grecker, this has to stop. The woman you're all trying to kill, she's trying to save this world.
Who do you think you are? You don't know anything about this world. You just fly here in your starship. Think you could save us? Don't you get it, you fool? It's too late!
Mother Pran, where is my Padawan? Where is Anakin?
Fire.
Are you all right, Master?
Well enough.
Thank you, Anakin. Where did you find this flying machine?
I didn't find it, Master. I built it.
Ah, of course you did.
About Kolara and the rest of the Young Open.
Are you the one who sends us the art?
I am.
So, you're really her, the scavenger.
Is that what you call me? I suppose I am. My name is Sera.
Don't worry, Master. Everything's going to be all right.
Is it, Anakin? I'm beginning to have my doubts.
Why do you send us the kites? What do you want?
Why, child, I want to start over. With all of you. But I suppose that's done now.
Why?
Because of him. It's my fault. I called him to this world. I thought he could help. Instead, he let both the closed and the open write to me. Now they know where I am. He's destroyed everything. Even if he calls the rest of his Jedi to kill them, it will be too late.
Master, what is she saying? We aren't killers.
No, Anakin, we are not. Come with me.
Perhaps we'll get lucky. Perhaps they'll all kill each other. That's the best we can hope for.
What? Some of them are our people. We don't want them to die.
This is a communications unit, Master.
Yes, but non-functional. Can you fix it?
I'm sure I can. This place is full of parts.
Do it quickly. We don't have much time.
Come on, all of you. We have to get down there and help.
You can't. Why would you throw your lives away? This isn't your fight.
I think you've been alone out here too long. Of course it's our fight. Whether we want it or not.
No! Why are you doing this? You are fools!
There. That's it. We can send a signal off-planet.
Good.
What are you going to do?
Simple enough, Anakin. I'm going to change the system.
Take down the clothes, as many as we can!
Die, Open! Just die!
What?
It's impossible!
The sky!
Cease all hostilities! Repeat, all hostiles must cease immediately!
What? What are they?
Sky Gift. They're Sky Gift.
How did you get the fleet to come here? I thought the Republic didn't care about this place.
I told them we had discovered that the unusual atmosphere on the planet had high concentrations of Tybana gas. They're here to secure it.
Is that true?
I have no idea. That's not the point. The point was to get them here. It will be some time before the Republic completes its survey. And during that time, they won't allow the fighting to start again. The people of this world may find peace to their liking. It's a chance, anyway.
But they just believed you?
Yes. The Republic did not come here because of Obi-Wan Kenobi. They are here because a Jedi called. Being a Jedi is not just about power, or lightsabers, or even skill with the Force. It's about connection, being part of something bigger. I am stronger as a part of the Jedi Order than I could ever be alone.
To leave the Order, does Anakin wish?
Possibly, Master Yoda. He believes that his path lies elsewhere. He wishes to leave his training behind, at least for now. He says he will return, but I don't know where I failed. I've done my best to teach him. He belongs here. He's not ready. He's too young.
As are you, Obi-Wan. As are you. Your fault it is not. A child Anakin remains. His path before coming to us, difficult. His questions, natural. A call for Jedi aid, received we have. With young Skywalker you will go. Investigate you shall. If after you return, Anakin still wishes to leave us, then released he shall be. Jailers, the Jedi are not. And if away he goes, your vow to Qui-Gon Jinn, break it you will.
No. I will complete his training in the Force whether he is here or not. The currents that swirl around him. You've seen them. Qui-Gon saw them too. That's why he asked for my vow. Anakin must be guided if the dark side finds him.
Disagree, I do not. But allow this, the Council will not. For the Jedi Order only Jedi training is. Understand, do you? Anakin's departure, its consequence.
Of course, Master Yoda. If Anakin leaves the Order, then I must leave it as well. The road lies before you, Anakin Skywalker. Will you walk it alone?
No, Master. As a Jedi. If you'll show me the way.
Like sand. It's coarse and rough and irritating, and it gets everywhere. This is where the fun begins.